All right. Season 14 getting started. We got some new stuff I'm trying out. You know, the Cursed Bangles and Cursed Incense. Cursed Bangle and Cursed Incense. Held items got put into the game. And they're basically made to reduce healing on the Pokemon that's getting hit. So I'm using Cursed Bangle on Urshifu. I traded it for Muscle Band because I use single strike style. That's the style that I main. In the emblem page that I'm going to be using, it's going to be 250 health, plus 9 attack, negative 3 defense, negative 28 special attack, and plus 21 defense with the white and brown bonuses maxed out. So we'll see how this works. We'll see how this works. I'm already ultra class. Wow, they got orange. Oh hell yeah. Damn. No, we might as well go ahead and throw this on. Okay, so they're starting off at class 4 this time. So I wonder what would have happened if I would have got the 1500. Well, this is about as happy acres as you can get. At least it's not pink. At least it's not pink. Oh my god, there are no pants to actually, hell no. I was gonna say there's no pants that actually makes this look decent. I mean, we're gonna have to rock with the black shorts. There's really no pants to make this look decent at all. Everything looks tacky. Everything looks tacky. I'll rock with the Blissey. I was gonna say the Blissey bottoms. I don't know. Where is the hairstyle that I had? There it is. Boom. So we gotta change this up before we actually go into some matches. We gotta get us a fresh background. Pose. Boom. A little more determined. There we go. Alright. Let's go. Oh damn, that's quick. All right. Turn this up. Got the test page. Hopefully this actually does good. I got the damage. And it looks like we got bots. We don't. Okay. Let's see. Still want to use Sableye. Yeah, this is a good time to see if Pikachu is worth anybody's problem. Pikachu, let's see if Pikachu is worth anybody's trouble. Here. can get them. And that was a clear kill too. Down here struggling. Alright. Why do y'all need? We don't need three people up there. Well, this is the struggle. This is the main problem that you gotta worry about. The jungles that are not paying attention to the map. Score yet to justify leveling up right now. Let's take this though. So I can't do what I want to until I get until I get throat shot. A couple scores. Oh, where the hell is our damn health? Oh, get this. Everything gotta go towards me actually getting some damage. I hate that I gotta leave him behind, but I gotta get this damage up. I can at least start you off with some diamonds and fucking this. Damn. John Cena. I actually like that name. Time we still need better. How many more points they got on this? 24. That little 2% increase on that game, which opponent was not enough for anything. Was not worth anything. It really wasn't. And nobody else is around to help. Per fucking usual. Lonely out here in these streets, man. Of course, my man's not paying attention. This motherfucker gets a free score. Attack this damn thing, bro. Let's go. Why are they fighting? Score, bro. What the? Throwing a match like this. Like, damn. Score the points. Oh, I'm saying though, score the points. They trying to fight when they got shield and they need to score. I swear, it's some people in this game that just make me nervous for no reason. When literally all you gotta do is score the points. Alright, we're in class 4 though. First dub.